Now make sure you tie him up real good.